Anyway, so I was in Idaho recently, and I was there for a songwriting retreat, and I wrote this song about wolves. I read a little bit about them. And I always listened to Dylan's and Lauren's song, and I was always like, oh man, that'd be so cool to have a song with a howl in it. Hope it's not too much like yours.
Just kidding, I don't think it is.
Okay, great. That's why we like you guys. We feel the same. And maybe you already knew this. I didn't really know this, but like apparently there's this innate human need to howl. My case in point. Thank you. But it's been amazing. We've been playing it all over. We played it on the train where the demographic is, you know, 65 plus, and we got them all howling. So, you know, I think we're onto something.
They were the best howlers.
They were the best, actually. It was true. They were like, they really got their howl on.
They got it figured out.
All right, so you'll know when it comes up, and you can get as creative as you like. But this is a howl along song. Followed by our friends who are going to come howl after us. Majestic and brave, they're the ones we need to save. So stop the killing, stop the murder. stop the hate. Stop the killing, stop the murder, stop the hate. All right, let's hear it, everybody. Stop the killing, stop the murder. Stop the murder, stop the hate. Stop the killing, stop the murder, and stop the hate. Yeah! Welcome!
All right, thank you so much for howling!
That's the best part.
Is to hear how people howl. It's really awesome.